Trump has done us a serious disservice to say that everybody's working together cleaning up. The cleaning up hasn't even begun yet. And yet he's making it a seem or appear as if everybody in Texas has started cleaning up and they got the money they need and the resources. No, the cleanup process have yet to begin. Yet to begin. Until we get money in our communities to clean up, until we get the resources to rebuild and buy material, nothing has started down here in Southeast Texas in the Beaumont, Port Arthur area. And this is Port Arthur. Nothing has started here besides a lot of photo ops. That's the only thing that started here.